For the scene from El Dorado Hills, California. Number one in the Pioneer League with 66 catches this year. Their go-to guy this year has had some monster games. Physical guy, as well as being athletic.
Isn't that what you expect from the senior non-scholarship school? Seniors that are still playing football at a non-scholarship, they're playing for free almost, they're paying to play. You want them to make big plays when the game is at a crucial moment. And Justin Priest showed up big time. And just taking advantage of the size, 6'2" wide receiver with ball skills.
Secondary, y'all know what we say. Last but not least, San Diego versus Northern Arizona. Charles Woodson, look at this, man. You know I always leave the number one to you.
Ooh, one-handed, baby. Mama, I only need one hand to catch this.
I'm going to tell you what, Justin Priest, you make the great
lay out for it, baby.
An unbelievable play by Justin Priest, and it was Dempsey in coverage that should have had the interception.
Play fake. Deep ball. Lawrence going for Priest.
Again. Got it.
Going for Priest. Oh, did he catch it? He did. Touchdown.
That was pass interference and a touchdown. Priest's jersey was being held the whole time he went airborne, but they took advantage of that matchup with the size. They wanted the 6'2" wide receiver on the 5'9" quarterback, and you're going to see the hold right there, but a fantastic one-hand catch. Give that young man a SportsCenter top 10 nominee.
To the left of Lawrence, who wants to throw it. Far corner, and it is caught for the touchdown by Justin Priest.
Gave his receiver Priest the opportunity to run underneath it, and that's exactly what he did, reaching out, catching that ball. Great catch by Justin Priest. He's 6'3", 208, so you got two tall receivers that really...